We stand at the precipice of victory. There is but one final link that remains between Kallus and the pyramid, and we are ready to strike it. Keidel has been brought into our ritual bond. She is now prepared to confront the Nightmare of Gaul and undo her father's work. However, by my estimates, Kallus has already infiltrated the paracausal matrix of the Lunar Pyramid. The dark below groans and churns with excitement at this revelation. Emanations from the Lunar Pyramid whisper a singular psychic demand to all who can perceive it. Rejoice. Kallus is overconfident, and we must take advantage. Go, return to the Leviathan and prepare.
Hungering for the pain of what was lost. drawn out a powerful nightmare, see that it is destroyed. Harvester hungers, and its thirst will not be denied. Find it and destroy it. Thank you.
Eris Maul. The others do not speak openly of your past.
Those stories are mine to share.
I know only that you claimed your strength through great hardship and greater ferocity.
There was no sacrifice, no bargain or tithe. The only strength I hold is from moving forward when others could not.
There are deep truths within you, witch. Did you lose your world?
I lost so much more than that. Kaido will arrive shortly.
Drop pod breach successful. The ship has turned rancid. The Leviathan's transformation is a spreading miasma. When we stop here. Take the engines, Guardian. I ascend another path, but I will see this through with you.
Come to challenge me again. The Vedan always do.
Conjuring purpose for us, futures that never came to pass. Theirs is the buzzing of insects caught in turbulent winds. When the wind shifts, so will they.
Plant your amplifier and do not linger in the spores longer than you must. The interference has returned, more complex than before. Something language adjacent, but familiar. A translation of a translation.
Your edge alignment was poor.
Guardian!
Keitel, dispatch this light spawn and send its head back to the city.
Valence! You are a weak imitation of the Gaul I knew.
I am limited only by your weak imagination.
I will find you at the end.
You stand with the Traveler's puppet against me. You have grown fat from weakness, drunk on their patronage.
Interference is a voice. I've heard it whispered through the Tree of Silver Wings on Io and beneath the ice of Europa. But it does not speak to us. This connection must be severed. Fan turbines offline. The final severance awaits. With Keitel bound to the crown, together we cannot fail.
They are using the Cabal. Using you. The Empire is cattle flesh between the city and their enemies. They will let every last one of us die to save themselves.
They have proven otherwise. I do not fear our enemies. The light is at our back, and we are the Cabal. We eat the mountain. We drink the seas. Let them come. Get on with it.
You were never able to best me, Keitel. That's why I left you to hold my throne.
I was fighting with weapons you gave me. Now, I wield my own.
dreadful blade manifests from the harvester.
Dead, Dominus. I forged a new cabal in my image. It does not require your approval.
I see, Keitel. I see a new cabal pulled from the jaws of extinction. You have surpassed me. I attempted to subdue the light and burn for it. But you wield it on your war council. What conquest is more deserving?
You still don't understand. It wasn't conquest, it was compromise. An act your traditions never would have allowed.
You have finally grown beyond the prescriptions of your idols. Despite my legend, Kaul is flesh. His words are only words. Like yours.
There is a difference. Mine are better. Was that it, then? If dead men in Sanctimony are all Kallus has to threaten me, he might as well turn the Leviathan around and run. It is strange what we are to those around us and what we are not. The Dominus was a hero to my people, self-made and defiant. He inspired many, but the Leviathan's trickeries allowed me to see Kaul as the Vanguard did. Dangerous, relentless, cruel. Those were qualities I embodied to survive Kallus's interpretation of fatherhood. They kindled in me a stifling reliance on self, on action, and nothing else. Most of all, Cabal wished to be seen. Our conquests recognized and ratified by the shockwaves they send through the Empire. The impact we leave. But an endless war in pursuit of glory leaves only ashes. When I am gone, it won't be the impact of my conquests that shape the Empire. Instead, it will be the quiet of peace in the company of allies. Well fought, Guardian.
Victory sits before us. And yet, it feels strangely hollow. We have severed what should be the final connection to the pyramid, and yet... there is no reaction from the Leviathan. No reaction from Kallus. And the lunar pyramid's psychic emanations are quiet. I cannot help but feel as though we have not weathered the storm, but merely stepped into its eye. The nightmares contained within the Crown of Sorrow are seething. Something is coming, Guardian. And we are not prepared. I would ask that you return to the Leviathan. Continue to imprison the nightmares aboard it, while I attempt to ascertain what has changed.
Eris told me what happened. How are you?
Tired and old.
But do you feel like a legend, Kettle?
I will break you in half, small man.
I can't imagine it was easy. The confrontation after all this time. Mine wasn't.
You are not mistaken. I know what Ghoul is to your people. A symbol of death, and ruthless ambition. But he was so much more than that to me. He was an idol, an inspiration to all Cabal. Even though he was born to a low station, he rose. How he rose. I was blinded by the light of his accomplishments, unable to see the man inside. Unable to see his self-aggrandizing corruption, I refused to believe he was as much like my father as he was. It repulses me how much I still feel for them both, in spite of everything they became.
It's hard to challenge your idols. Even harder to make the decision that you'll be different. But then you look back on your life, your own mistakes. And you wonder how you'll be judged when all is said and done. I'll never know Gaul as you did there. But I know you, Kettle. I see you.
That is all anyone can ask for. To be seen as they are.